Hi, this is Fielding Buck with a weekly theme park roundup, and I'm looking a little worse for wear this week because I just got back from Universal Studios Hollywood. They were doing a press preview for their upcoming Halloween Horror Nights, and they were showing off some of their makeup tips. They take pride in doing R-rated movie caliber theme mazes. That attraction will open September 28th. This week is a little more G-rated. Disneyland will be opening its Halloween time this weekend. Highlight of that will be its Frankenweenie exhibit in Disney California Adventure. That'll be previewed for annual pass holders on the 13th. You do need to sign up, so go to the website and check that out. Also, we have the LA County Fair about midway through its run at the Fairplex in Pomona. We've got Chaka Khan, Tower of Power, lots of other acts this week. So check it out. And once again, your Halloween countdown is this weekend, Disneyland. Next weekend, Knott's Berry Farm. 28th, Universal Studios, and Field of Screams. Thanks for watching.